Zechariah chapter number 7, verse 10. The book of Zechariah, the 7th chapter, verses number 10. The Bible says, do not oppress the widow or the fatherless. It says, nor the foreigner or the poor. Do not plot evil against each other. Do not oppress the widow or the fatherless, the foreigner or the poor. Do not plot evil against each other. I pray for you today. By the reason of this sunrise, everyone plotting evil against you, they are destroyed in the name of Jesus. This week, every evil plot against you is brought to nothing. Every evil powers that have plotted demonic traps against you, they are scattered by fire. In the name of Jesus, whatever they are plot against you today is destroyed. Every plot of the enemy to bring you down, they are destroyed by fire. Every plot of the wicked to humiliate you.